You may have noticed there's a computer in almost every room at the doctor's office and hospital. Computers aren't just a convenient place to store your medical information. Technology helps it follow you wherever you go. Meet Sam, a Tennessee native on his annual ski trip to Colorado. On his third day on the slopes, Sam goes one way and his skis go the other. He takes a spill and breaks his wrist. His buddies take him to the emergency room at North Peak Health, where they tell him he needs surgery. A few weeks ago, Sam's doctor started him on a new medication for glucose management. Sam wonders if that matters for his surgery. If Sam's records were on paper, he would have had to remember the details of his health history, and it might have taken hours, even days, for North Peak to receive a fax of Sam's chart. With Epic's care everywhere, North Peak can use a secure connection to find his chart from his doctor in Tennessee. Now, the Colorado care team sees Sam's pertinent health history as they plan for surgery. And even if his doctor at home doesn't use Epic, North Peak will likely be able to retrieve his record. After surgery, Sam heads home to Tennessee. He logs into his MyChart account and sets up a follow-up appointment with his doctor. From MyChart, he can link his Tennessee and Colorado records. Now, all of his appointments, test results, and notes appear together. During his appointment, his doctor sees that Care Everywhere has already sent Sam's surgery information back into his local chart. As part of his recovery, he decides to refer Sam to a physical therapist. It's a small practice that doesn't use an electronic record, but that's okay. Epic has you covered in situations like this. While talking with his therapist, Sam generates a Share Everywhere code in MyChart. This lets him give any clinician with internet access a one-time view of his medical record. The PT adds a note to Sam's chart for the entire care team to see. As Sam continues along the road to recovery, no matter who he sees or where they are, Sam and his care team stay informed at every step. Your story might look different from Sam's. Most of the time, organizations can find your health record with no problem. Other times, there might be roadblocks along the way. If your provider can't sync your record, maybe their electronic health system doesn't automatically share information with other organizations. Maybe you've recently moved or had a name change. In these cases, remember, you can always use Share Everywhere. As you navigate your own healthcare journey, know that your medical information can go wherever you do. For more information, check out these resources and talk to your healthcare provider.